What's up, everyone? Today we go full circle with our logical fallacies. Today's fallacy is a bit of a tricky one. It's the circular argument, sometimes also called begging the question. Essentially, remember, when we argue something, we're trying to move from premises to conclusion. We're trying to say, hey, if you agree with this and you agree with that, don't you see that you also have to agree with this conclusion? But with a circular argument, we are in some way either expressly or implicitly using our conclusion to prove our conclusion. Why should I believe in the Bible? Well, because it's the Word of God. How do I know that? Because it says it is. Well, you can't use the book to justify the book, right? That would be circular. You'd have to give me some independent evidence outside of it for why I should believe in its claims. Everybody likes so-and-so because they're so popular. That's a circular claim, because being liked by everyone is the definition of being popular. Or you should obey the law because it's the law, right? Something like that. Well, if I should refrain from illegal actions, then you should give me some other reason other than just, well, it's illegal, right? So this thing is crazy. And just a reminder from our little friend here that with logic, as always, it may require more doing and less thinking sometimes. So if we want to be resilient in life, sometimes we can't just think our way into resiliency. We actually have to act and get engaged and get involved. So always remember that. Important to have good logic, important to avoid circularity, but don't forget to do and not just think. As always, I appreciate you all tuning in. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I look forward to seeing you back here next time. Oh yeah, I'm recording. Ah, let's do this. Okay, circular argument. Ooh, 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 ooh. What was I supposed to say at the end again? Something about...
What was the other...
No, it's gone. It's all gone. So, but the chessboard survived. So hey, there you go. Good logic protected us once again. Or I should say something now. I can't think.